Well, a tough defeat to take on Friday. How are the squad feeling after that one?
I imagine they're pretty down hearted. It's only 2 days, and we had a bit of time together yesterday, getting some work casted out. But lads are disappointed. You bought the league, not a title challenge cup. It's a major contrast to what happened last year. What you can do about that? That's sport, isn't it? That's life. We have our ups and our downs. For me as an individual, there's a lot of positive things happening in my life, and this is just one of the negatives. But I'll try and consolidate that into one whole, be positive, and just look at where we can improve.
It's the first defeat in the cup for a few years. Does that make it slightly more difficult to take, the fact that you're the defending champions and won it the last 2 years?
No, not really. I think in sport we play our lives by seasons. You can't worry about get on your high horse about what happened last year. Last year's gone, that's gone in history. Nobody can ever take that away from us. Like a vintage wine, and it went rain falls really well. They collect the grape's nice and juicy, make a nice bottle of wine out of it, and it sits in the cellar getting more and more vintage. That'll happen with our Challenge Cup memories for the last 2 years, but it's not to me in 2016. There's a lot of lessons. It's a different team, different group, and we're just working to get to a point where we can challenge for Challenge Cup.